conservation practice, no-till, is planting crops without soil disturbance. It can be a variation of not tilling the ground at all besides a narrow slit till what we call strip till, where you plow a narrow strip and plant in the narrow strip and leave the rest of the field undisturbed.
I'm a third generation farmer from Laurel, Delaware. My mom always knew that I was gonna be a farmer. That's all I ever done. I was always with my grandfather or my father in the fields working. Our practices are strictly no-till. The top three benefits of no-till: you're gonna have no soil erosion, for one. You're gonna be able to cut input cost, and it builds your soil health. And soil health should be the first one, because once you get soil health, the other three will fall in line.
If you dug a hole into a field that had no-till, you're gonna see a lot more earthworms, a lot more biological activity, and your soil is gonna have a lot more structure.
So if I can learn to be more sustainable and put less inputs and retrieve the same crop, I'm gonna be more sustainable 30 years from now, because it's making the land better. It's just all there is to it.